El niño no podía respirar.
My son couldn't breathe. There were tests and blood work. And when they gave us the news, it was terrible. I spent the day and night with him, walking through the hallways of the hospital. Why? Through the hospital window, I was watching my husband below, and I didn't want him to come upstairs. He had made some choices while working away from home. Unfortunately, protection wasn't one of them.